afternoon, evening, wherever you're watching this. My name is RustyPieLover. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Rise of the Tomb Raider! Okay, now, last time we fell nicely off some cliff. I'm already bleeding. There's not one single episode in this game where you don't bleed. That's a bald eagle. Oh, don't fall off the cliff, thank you. There ain't no time for falling off cliffs. So we died in the tutorial last episode, and I ain't prepared to do that again. So what we're going to do is we're going to try not do that this episode. We're going to enter the Prophet's tomb. Oh lord, you're going to make me climb.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
Was there now?
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities.
Okay.
Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Right. Okay. I was actually listening to that script just stuck in the pocket. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, this is not fun. Oh jeez, lady, are you gonna make it? Oh, some people have really good upper body strength, and me? I can hardly lift an extension. No, that's not true.
Something's here.
Okay, move carefully.
Could this really be it?
Well, jump through and see. Just be careful with what you're doing. Okay, so I apologize if it jumps a little framey. Just recently played Battlefield. I don't think my system is handling it too well, but we'll just carry on with flaring everything up. That's a nice big spider web. I sincerely hope there's not a host with that. Ooh.
Some kind of marker.
It says A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, M, N, 0, P. I don't know.
This word.
This word.
Prophet.
She's already like whacked in the face. She's got a scar over here. Her chin is busted open. She's got nice boobs though. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, map updated. Okay. Survival instinct, baby.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles.
Alright.
Dad's notes mentioned this.
Alright. So, does he have, does he have things that we don't understand about? Like, does he make excellent cookies is the question.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople.
I could never say that word if you asked me to say it.
Trinity.
Trinity. Comrade Trinity. Okay. So basically, we're going to read everything, learn to be smarter, and then translate the other things to make sure we get even smarter. I can translate the monolith.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but...
But? So funny. Okay, so tap for the map. Player, beacon, yaddy yaddy yaddy.
Still no sign. I don't think she survived the crash.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before...
Oh, does he now? Constantine could go die in a fire!
They're after the tomb.
Okay, where's this coin cache you speak of? Behind it,
but
you are.
To find it before.
Oh, there! There we go. Coin cache. Yeah! I'm gonna try getting everything on the map. Thank you. Ancient coins can be traded for upgrades of equipment. Hello? Oh, it can break. Break it with mine axe.
Secret entrance.
This is how we Minecraft, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Break it open. Well, never mind the rest of the wall staying up. It's only that specific part. Oh gosh, frames. Relax.
It's
just
amazing.
Relax.
If only Dad could have seen this.
Well, if only he were alive. Look at that gorgeous view. Would you not want to live in a place like this? I mean, sure, it's a little bit of a fixer-upper, but, you know, always worth. What are these? Oh, these are ancient markings. You might see me tab out a lot, so... I gotta get up there, so... Nothing down there to explore? Nope. Ooh, this is not meant for tourists. That's for damn sure. Lara, thank you. Okay, come on. Don't screw me over. Jump twice, thank you. Jump up. Hey!
No, they're already here.
Oh, what?
Got
what
to get inside.
First? Oh, I... Oh! Hey! Oh! 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 Ow! Ow! That's gonna hurt.
And she's bleeding even more!
I love how they make this really realistic. Like, Lara's now like proper... Well, not like she ever wasn't, but now she's like, oh my gosh, I have to do all this. Okay, well, get up! Is there something here that I can get? No, nothing.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly.
Is that a scorpion?
Finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
I have to be very careful about this, because apparently there are things and traps that want to destroy my face. Oh gosh, lady, you are broken in the face. Why is that music playing? Why does the creepy music always have to play? Was that a spider?
Oh, damn it. No. Come on.
You can die in a fire! There's a bunch of scorpions. Yeah, get off, get off, get off! Ooh, boy! Scorpions forever! Go! Oh, don't stay there! Okay, F to kick, yeah. Before the scorpions eat my face. Like the mummy. That's how he did it, in the show. Okay, I get a feeling there's gonna be traps here. Yeah, there was a battle. And there's a rat.
Against religious pilgrims.
And I'm just gonna... Because I don't trust the rat. Something tells me there's gonna be a tarp here. Okay. Well, now... You!
That was too close.
You don't say, Lara. You really don't say. Oh, I hate quick time events. I always suck. Normally I never suck, but... Nope. I'm gonna save here because... You know, I suck. Okay. The map says go through there, but I get a feeling. Yep.
They're blasting their way in.
Yeah, and you're moving. Like, I am so worried about a trap. I'm not... This thing looks like I need to break it open. Ew, nasty. Okay, break it! That's what I'm saying! Break it again! Let that water flow!
Let's hope this works.
Let's hope this works. Well, let me get on! Get touched by disgusting water again. Is that it? It's all the water that could flow? Okay, I'm gonna walk through here because I get the feeling something bad is gonna happen. No. Just slide. Slide, baby. Okay. It says go through there. Right. This looks too suspect, does it not? Yeah! Looks too suspect! Nope. Get it open, Nora! Swim! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! If you die on me! Take a deep breath and breathe in that ancient temple oxygen! Fresh from the earth! Moldy and ancient! This lady has more time coughing than anything else, I swear. Is this Dark Souls? Yes, it's Dark Souls! It's... big! That's not what she said. I think so. I'm not quite sure. Okay, well, now what do you want me to do? Are there animals that
stunning.
I need?
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Yes, we did. Okay, first one... What are you doing?! Yes. More. Yes. Yes. Okay, there goes the water. I feel like that thing is supposed to do something. I don't know what. Go this way. This seems to be the right way to go, and I'm gonna do it. Okay. Now that I've done that. No, just drop all the skulls. It's not like they were humans once before. No! I know there's something back there, and I have to get it. Okay, is there a crocodile about to come and eat me? Feels like it, doesn't it? Now I can climb up here. Yes! Yes! Okay, no, patience, patience. We didn't need to jump up here now. Could have gotten this any time. Yeah! Okay, can I upgrade? Okay, huh? Yeah! I saw that coming, look at that. Spikes! I would have hurt.
Inside.
Are they now? Well, this is me carrying. Okay, I have to get down here, so... Drop! No, drop! Drop, lady! No, drop! Lady! Drop! I want that document, though. You know what? I can do this. Give it! Excuse? Lara? 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 Thank you?
My lord, what you say is...
No. Okay. Oh! More coins! Yes! Never mind the guys coming in. This is not a timed event. I can do whatever I want. Is there anything in here? Hey! There's something over there. We will go and find it. I know there's something here. There's something here. There was a- Yes! I caught it out the corner of my eye. Okay, now we gotta- Hello. There's something more here. Bad things happen to people who go into pits. Oh, I would have missed this. How nice.
My lord.
No, I don't care. I really don't care. You guys sound like you got depressing stories. Okay, I got that document. So let us go. Because I can't find the relic just yet. Because I think we need to get over on that end. And I don't believe the water is high enough. I could be wrong. There could be a way to get up there. Actually, now that I think about it. Yep. I think that's where I need to go, isn't it? That looks like where I need to go. So you know what? We'll be patient. Jeez. Okay. I don't like this, so... We're gonna save. Ah! Hey, you won't get me. This is a trap. This is a trap. So... You will not! Was there another trap here? Nope. Man, gotta admit, the guys who built those traps are geniuses.
Got to raise the water.
Got to raise your mother.
My lord.
No! Okay, I am Greek level 2. Oh, yes. Okay, can that be shot down? Yes, I can. So I'm going to shoot that down. Let's be smart about this. Oh, yeah. Okay. No! Oh, no! It was so close. Okay. We have got to try and push this that away. Okay. So, you got to stay here. No. Shoot anything there? Nope. Okay, so let's do this. Come, bro. Yeah. Smart. Get on, Lara, get on! Oh, I'm smart! I can't believe it! And you all thought I was bad. Oh, what now, huh? Okay. Just see, is there anything more in this room? No, there isn't. And now, we will get into the bot. I think that might have been a bad idea. Hold on! Okay, never mind, don't bother holding on. Okay, well, get up! Okay, there we go. Do I want to do this is the question. Because there's a relic now, and I don't want to go yet. Let go! I don't want to go yet! The water's going one way. So, you know what? Let's just progress. But I really want to get that relic. Damn it. What's going to happen here? Oh, look at that smell.
Found you.
That's the creepiest smile I've ever seen. And not just hers. What have you found, Miss Croft? What have you found? Alrighty. He's gone.
It's empty.
Of course it would be. It's a thousand-year-old tomb.
What's his name is?
Hey, down here.
Uh-oh. Well, something bad's about to happen. This should be fun. This would be a fun interaction.
Set the charges!
I'll set your mother in a minute. Why do you want to blow the place up? What did the place ever do to you? Okay. These guys got AK-47s. That's fantastic.
The Prophet's tomb.
Okay.
After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing.
What happened to his hands? My word. Did he crucify himself? I hope not.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Yes, it could be. Blow your head off.
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Just... She is like... giving him sass! She's like outnumbered 20 to 1 and she's giving him sass. Kill her. I suspect it. Robbed!
Get down!
sass! Sass straight away! No, no chill! Oh, bye-bye! Oh, get wrecked, son. Lara, now's not the time to stay still. Can I loot? No, I cannot loot. Oh, run away! No, Steam, what are you doing? This is a tense situation. Come on. Oh, I gotta run. Oh, I gotta vault it. No! Okay, well, let's go. Yes, yes, that's what I'm saying! Oh no! Get up. Hold on, this is not the time to be doing this. Oh! Yes! Please, no traps, I can't deal with traps. Oh, it's gonna be bad, it's gonna be real bad. Oh! Move to the side! Okay, bye-bye! That shady water though, I'm telling you. That shady water. That looked like soap scum than anything.
What's this?
I don't know, but just stay calm. Just sit there and let it finish. There you go. There we go. I couldn't get the relic! It wouldn't let me get the relic! Croft Manor. Surrey, England. Why is it not raining? Isn't it always raining in England? I don't know. I'm not sure if it's always raining in England or not. Oh, look, it's Jonah.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Aww.
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes.
Wasn't that the same guy that was with them on the first one?
By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this.
Okay.
The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century.
Yes, very interesting history.
Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Okay. And now?
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
Why?
Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything.
Would it?
Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Would you really want to be immortal, though? I wouldn't.
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you.
Ooh.
Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made it.
Burn. Burn.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Ooh, yes! I was right! I ship it! I ship it! I ship it so hard. I ship it harder than, I have no idea.
Jonah?
Is this a quick time event? I hope not. I got my hand on my keyboard. Ready to go. Just that guy really. Kick him, Laura. I thought she's supposed to learn all this kung fu. Choke slam. Oh, this guy's straight up Undertaker.
Laura. Holy shit.
Beat him! Beat him to death! Kill him!
Stop! Drop the book!
Shoot him! Shoot him! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
You can't stop us!
My word, she's gonna die there.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
We?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
What a nice friend. Kiss him, you fool! Gee, thanks for saving my life and everything. I gotta be careful, I'll make myself nauseous. Frames! Why you gotta do this?
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Oh, yes.
Jonah!
Okay. Gamach. Again!
Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
No, that's not how heroes do it. That's not how heroes do it. And speaking of heroes, Jesus. I'm not gonna be one. Do you? You look like you're freezing. And you look like you're hurt. And you look like you're cold. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If
shelter.
You did, please do let me know if there's something you love. That's a good thing, we change the world one smile at a time. Remember, we'll have a little bit of ginger in ourselves. Bye-bye!